when guys complain about things that girls have done to them and other mothers. How do you get her? I personally think it's kind of pussy-fied, but it's like... That's what they all want. That's what they want to see. It's like if you can play the game. So. But I don't like the one people go back and forth. See, Eminem, he sticks to his grain. He's a fucker, he's a badass, and he stays with it. I don't like people who are sellouts. They go back and forth. That's kind of fucked up. I know quite a few gentlemen that are like that. And girls.